Hi, this is Charles from POS Guys. Today we're going to go over some basic barcode information. This is a typical 1D barcode scanner. I can scan the typical barcodes that you see on products. When most people see in a store, you scan the product and all the information comes up represents what that product is. But in actuality, all the barcode is a string of numbers, sometimes a string of letters. As you see when we scan this barcode into WordPad, all you get is a string of numbers. You can also have a string of letters if you print the barcode that way, as in this barcode. The barcode scanner is a non-intelligent device. All it is doing is transmitting whatever is encoded into the barcode, typically a number, into wherever the cursor is on the computer. So what we've done here is we've taken that same number and put it into our software and given it some actual data behind it, so it represents a product. See, now when we scan the barcode, it'll pull up what we programmed in the software for it to stand for. This is not a barcode. This is a two-dimensional barcode scanner. Two-dimensional barcodes look like static on a TV screen. They can hold more information than just a string of numbers or a string of letters. That's what you would see on the back of an ID. A lot of times has your name, your address, can hold a lot more information. Here's what you get when you scan a 2D barcode. And that's just part of what it can hold. It can also hold more information. You can add numbers, letters, etc. For more information or to purchase any products, please visit POSGuys.com.